she has initiated so many reforms in the administration and also have taken up number of welfare measures for the poor. That's why Tamil Nadu people fondly call her as Amma. She has become a household name in the state of Tamil Nadu because of her pro-people and pro-poor initiatives. She is a great orator and also a great administrator. She will go down in the history as a real revolutionary leader. Here people call her fondly as a Porachi Talaivi. But even otherwise also, I personally consider that she has really brought a revolution in the politics.